another flurry of activity. I want to bring in Constantine Evdokimov. He lives across the street from this family and offers a compelling perspective on a change you saw in the older brother. Tell us about that. Tell us about the family, Constantine.
Well, we moved in the neighborhood 10 years ago, and the family was here at the time already. And we kind of didn't really know them, but you know, you see people, you say hello to people, that kind of thing. And so the father of those two brothers was a mechanic here locally in Cambridge, and mother, I think she was in the medical profession. Father was pretty laid back. Mother was always dressed you know, in the Muslim type outfits, headgear and everything. So
a conservative Muslim, the mother.
I would say more in that direction than anything else. And the kids were the kids. I mean, we saw them running around. And the older one, well, actually, parents went back to Uzbekistan a year ago, give or take. So the brothers were on their own. Older one got married. He has.
Guys, back up.
He has a kid who is two or three years old.
He's sure. The one that we think is on the run right now. Is that right, Constantine?
The old one, Timmerland, the one who got shot. Right.
Okay.
And he actually went through
a transformation.
Kind of a phase, yeah, when he all of a sudden, he used to be very, you know, like a normal kid, European clothes.
You said clean-shaven European,
right,
yeah?
Right. And then. He all of a sudden became like, you know, you see the pictures of Muslim guys with a beard, you know, again, head gear of some sorts, traditionally dressed. And then about a month ago, I saw him again, and he again is cleanly shaved. And I even told to my wife, listen, he's back to, you know, kind of his usual looks. So that's pretty much the story. Again, didn't know him, but saw him,
okay.
You know.
And what about the younger one?
Younger one, I don't know much about at all. I mean, I haven't seen him or haven't talked to him ever. So, I mean, I've seen him, but.
So, Constantine, just quickly, what was running through your mind this morning when you watched FBI and police descend on this apartment and realize that these two brothers were at the center of this?
It's a surreal feeling. I mean, well, first of all, the whole week was, you know, you went through whole range of emotions. You're angry, you really want to get the guys who did all this, and then this morning you realize that you actually know those guys, that you've seen them and, you know, said hello to them, and that's a very strange feeling.
Constantine, we thank you so much for